We are here today to report on massive killings, enforced disappearances, acts of torture, discrimination and racism, violations of the principle of non-refoulement, all of that on European soil. To this day, we still do not know how they died, who is missing, who is dead, and therefore we are also no closer to ensuring this never happens again. Spain has a direct responsibility for everything that happened. Through this externalization, this contracting out of these responsibilities.